is the original lifeboat that was stationed at St. Ives, 1900 to 1933. During this time, the lifeboat and her crew saved 237 lives, two dogs, and prevented many vessels from becoming wrecked.